Good news. Firefighters are responding to a report of some smoke in the Squirrel Hill Tunnel, and we're hearing they may have to cut power to the lights in the tunnel to try to figure out where the smoke is coming from. This is a live look from News Chopper 2. You see all the lights there. It looks like a large response. We are working to learn more, and we'll keep you posted.